in Zimbabwe, there were shortages. So you're looking at me, you're going, Liezel Huber, number one player in the world for 199 weeks. I'm telling you where I came from. I was in the car with my father. We were driving through the night. We slept across the border. We stayed with this old lady. She was in her 80s. There were shortages. We had extra food and stuff in our car for her. She made homemade ice cream, I remember. I played a tournament. My first tournament ever, we made the final of the doubles in a $10,000 tournament. I got $100. You know, on tour, you grow up very quickly. You know, when I tell people I moved here when I was 15, they say, well, where did you live? Well, I lived by myself. What did you eat? Cereal and eggs. Well, that's the only things I knew how to make. I could fry an egg and I could eat cereal.
What just actually happened on your ball is when the ball was really wide, your racket was back, but then you just kind of hit it. Have you ever seen like Nadal or Federer when they hit? They hit it and they give like one or two steps after the shot. If you're really not going to get, see my racket is here, and if it's, I'm not really, look, my racket is here and I'm not really getting the ball. But if I move, look, my racket will now actually get the ball. So sometimes if he hits too good of a shot, you might have to get one or two steps and then push and come back, okay? Okay, go again, couple more practice. If it's a tough one, oh, that one you're gonna keep running. Yeah, see, couple extra steps, nice. Yeah, that's fine, you're fine. Okay, remember spin, get in here. Good job, good job, good job.
For the next shot?
No. Once I get the ball in, forward. Once I get the ball in. walks to the back. First ball goes cross court and then the point goes. If the ball is too deep for me, what do I do? I just run on the back, and then I'll shuffle the ball forward. Don't have a okay? Okay, touch and go. Back and back. Sorry. Okay. Get back and lean forward and move on up. Next up. I'm not waiting. Touch and go. Okay, who's captains here? Who's captains on the team? Chris?
Hey, Catherine.
Okay, whites always go forward. Next up. That's it. You were still going back. Get in position and go. Back and go.
Chris, that sucked. I saw it.
Bounces in, for the second bounce in the blue. One
I dressed in my nicest jeans and my nicest jacket and boots that day. And living in Texas, you don't own many boots. But I walked in the store and I said, and the lady said, "Can you help? Can I help you?" And I said, "Yeah, I'm here to buy a watch." She goes, "What kind?" I got the J12 with diamonds. And then she comes and gives it to me. I pay and I leave. And as I'm driving home, my husband calls me and goes, "Where are you?" I go, "I got my watch." This was when I became number one. And I drove home and I thought, enjoy this moment because there will be tough times ahead. So as I'm standing here in front of you and you leave here, we must enjoy all those times. We must enjoy those times that you just said, what was the best moment?